Okay, I'm ready. Bravo. Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not... Hangar's close. This is a nice one.
To this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. And the twins. I should have...
They know what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. BD, call the ships.
Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
do this. Not a threat. Nice one, Bravo.
Who wants some? Bravo, my man.
Help me out.
Not a shot, Bravo.
There we go.
There's the hangar. Hope the Mantis is in one piece. Help! Bravo's got our back.
Saving our ass.
Shot.
Help!
Solid hit!
Where'd Bravo learn to shoot like that?
You never should have crossed us.
1995. Nice.
That one's all yours, Boat. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind them.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Boat. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And our tail. We're trapped.
Feels down. We're almost...
Bravo! Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
Alone.
galaxy is vast, droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. But what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. Good time to review our gear. Got a good feeling about this material.
New look for you, BD. Same great attitude. All set. What about something like this? Weight has a nice balance. Let's test the weight balance. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call. Land. System's failing all over. You got anything? We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. Gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Complete.
completely fried. We won't be flying again without repairs.
Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on. So calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. Last time I saw a Lucre Hulk was Braca. Long time ago, Prof. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need. Rusted, like everything else around here. Doesn't look like this gate is working.
Let's stop here.
What is it, buddy?
The ship's in Bedlam Raider territory. That means it's mine. Now go, lock it down.
What about survivors?
No, none. Understand?
How can you be sure? The ship is still...
You make certain there are none. Get it?
Oh, I get it. Understood. The ship will be liberated. For the Bedlam Raiders.
Yeah, for the Bedlam Raiders.
Look at this. Separatist, I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Sure picked an interesting place to live. Nice work. That'll save some time.
had a day another droid crushed or maimed.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters. Good to know. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help. Sinking. Ugh, gotta move. Definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going.
Identify yourself.
Where are these people going to learn? Don't they see the bigger picture?
Negative.
You don't see it either.
You're a fight with me.
Have it! Assessing damage.
I refuse to believe this.
You're making me fun.
Initiate your attack. Weapon engaged.
Don't run from me! Ah!
It is coming.
By my side.
Here they come. I'm hit. Initiating attack.
These raiders are nothing but killers. Only the Force.
What made you a believer in Ravis's course?
Okay, let's go.
That's the only way to do it.
Nice job. A nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and... We just need to find a way through here. Grease is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
Watch it.
the modifications couldn't hurt. That'll do. More priorite. Blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots.
Oh, I hope they're okay. Who are you?
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What are the raiders doing here?
What they always do. Terrorize and rob folks just trying to survive on this rock. They've been digging around the old dig site. Hopefully, the roller mines will blow them all apart.
Yeah. And hopefully they won't blow us apart. It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will. Once I know it's safe. I told them this was a bad idea. What were we thinking? Trespassing on Raider turf? I'll be okay. I'll go once I see my chance.
The lift isn't here. Controls must be elsewhere. These old dams aren't held together by much.
In the gorge again.
You hear that?
No. Do it. Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to know. On the abyss! He bleeds! Strike! Hold the line!
BD, toss me a stim. Protect me.
Jedi!
Hey, Stan! You never make it in the fighting pit!
I was
trespassing. Blast him.